name's Kathy Harrington, professor. I'm program director for Human Services, Early Childhood, and Substance Abuse Intervention. And I have been with the college for 35 years, since 1987. So I was invited, I was at WVU as a graduate student, and someone from Northern called to see if anyone could do a workshop for them on assertiveness training. And so I came and did a workshop, and the dean of the New Martinsville campus at that time was Garnet Persinger, and she apparently liked what I did, and then I saw a position came open, and I started on the New Martinsville campus, and I spent 17 years teaching on the New Martinsville campus, teaching psychology, sociology, and human services classes, and then I moved up to Wheeling about 17 years ago, and I've been teaching classes here since then, and became the program director of the three programs. Probably the biggest change I've seen is with technology. We did not have Xerox machines. We didn't have email. We didn't use the computer at all. All of our grading was done by hand. Now, of course, we are teaching online and with Zoom, and we do everything on the computer. And I think the student body has changed a little bit too. Now I think we have more adult students who are 30 years of age or over who are coming back to school. People are now looking for technical training to be able to get a job. Northern has been my professional life for most of my adulthood, and I've had a lot of wonderful opportunities and experiences, and probably the best thing that you have had an impact on somebody's life. And so that really is something that I have achieved, seeing so many first-generation college students who never thought they would go to college, who didn't have much encouragement to go to college, and to run into them years later and they say, oh my gosh, I remember your class and I learned so much and you helped me so much and I'm so grateful to have known you as a teacher. I have had several students who went on to medical school or got their PhDs after starting here at Northern, and that's always really cool. It's really made a big difference in me feeling like I have a purpose and that I really have made a contribution to the community and to the profession through my years here at Northern.